Hi everyone, and welcome to your Information Security Newspaper channel. My name is Connelly Gonzalez, and today I have very interesting news for you. You know Telegram because it's a cloud-based messaging app, much like WhatsApp, but way more safe, secure, and private. As you might know, you can use it to communicate with friends, and all the messages sent by Telegram can be encrypted, and all the media can be stored in the cloud. Well, today, Telegram's blockchain operating system, TonOS, will be open source. I'll explain you how this will work and what this means. Just stay until the end of the video, I'm sure you will want to know this. So let's start with what precisely is TonOS. Regardless of the OS in TonOS, this is definitely not a competitor of iOS, Androids, or Windows. On the contrary, this system is designed to function for the Telegram's blockchain community. The Open Network, or TON, is a third-generation blockchain with superior capabilities. It was designed by Telegram after Bitcoin and Ethereum paved the way. Telegram, as we already stated, is a secure messenger that has approximately 300 million users monthly. And its popularity right now is rising in Europe and in America. TON, the blockchain of Telegram, is one of the most advanced blockchain in technology. And thanks to Telegram's now also in potential user base. Telegram Open Network, or TON, is a platform protected by a built-in proxy and anonymizer. And TonOS will support the following components of the TON network. TON Storage, which is the file storing technology available for storing arbitrary files with torrent-like access technology and smart contracts used to enforce availability. TON Proxy is the network's anonymizer that will be used to hide identities and to create a decentralized VPN to secure online privacy. This is meant to guarantee immunity to censorship. TON Services, which is presented as a platform for third-party apps, smart contracts, and a decentralized browsing experience. TON DNS, which is a service that will allow users to have access to decentralized services as easily as browsing the World Wide Web by assigning accounts with human-readable names. TON Payments, that is planned to support instant off-the-chain payments inside the network. It will also have built-in safeguards to provide security when making transfers. TON Virtual Machine, which will be the company that processes smart contracts on the network. Gram is the internal cryptocurrency of TON. Cryptocurrency developers see it as analog of Visa or MasterCard, meaning that instant transactions will be occurring within the network. The great news here is that with iOS or Android apps, your phone can become part of the TON network. Exactly today, TonOS is being launched in Google Play Market and in Apple's App Store as open source. Tone Labs are opening the source of its main component that we just reviewed on the TonOS on GitHub today. With the TonOS open source release, Tone Labs is joining the Free Software Foundation, a major free software movement. So this means that all the components of TonOS are being launched as a free software. According to Tone Labs, the idea of a permissionless blockchain in a closed source is totally absurd. They said that joining the Free Software Foundation will help them maintain free use of the application, as well as the Tone blockchain, which actually sounds great. This also means that within a month, Tone Labs will also release their decentralized browser Surf, its staking pool, Deepool, and the token known as Tone Cash. Yes, believe it or not. Additionally, TonOS will allow any user to create applications that are compatible with the blockchain. So this system is designed to support applications with different functions, like transacting assets or cryptocurrency, for example. Sounds great, don't you think? So let's see how this works out for Telegram, TonOS, and Tone Labs in general. I hope you like this news and thank you so much for watching. If you want to share with us your opinion on the matter, don't forget to leave us a comment. If you liked the video, don't forget to give us a like and to subscribe. Click on the bell button. My name is Connelly Gonzalez and I wish you the very best.